Well, climate change is one of the most existential threats to human society that we have ever faced, and it's going to take collaboration across all of society to combat this problem. We need to reduce our rates of fossil fuel emissions. In terms of nature-based solutions, this is an increasingly discussed topic. The UK itself has committed to huge tree planting efforts, and we want to make sure that those take place in an ecologically sensitive way. And to do that, we need to ramp up research into the basic carbon cycling processes that occur in old and new forests. So first, we can't plant our way out of the climate crisis. We cannot plant enough trees to offset the massive scale of human emissions. So we can't view this as a silver bullet. But also, if we plant trees in ways that are not ecologically sound, we can actually damage biodiversity and fail to achieve the co-benefits that tree planting offers. No tree planting project has ever been a success without the support of local stakeholders. So people need to be invested in the survival and growth of those trees. And that means that we need to be very careful about where trees are planted, which species are planted, and continually have conversation with the people who will be responsible for their care. Offsetting should only be used when we absolutely can't avoid a reduction in emissions. And for offsets to work, they need to have permanence and additionality. So for a forest to be an effective offset mechanism, we want to ensure that it lasts a long time. So that means getting buy-in from local stakeholders, making sure that forest will be resilient to climate changes over the next many decades. We also want to avoid disturbing the carbon that was in the ecosystem before planting, particularly in the soil. So tree planting has the opportunity not only to address the climate crisis, but also to protect and create habitat for the biodiversity with which we share the planet. We have the power to leave a brighter future to every generation of humans that comes after us, but this is going to take tremendous social will and a lot of scientific innovation.